Hello everybody. Brendan here once again, and I have some sad news. YouTube video editor is gone for good. Here's proof. Even if you have the link to the editor, this is what happens. That's right, it jumps straight to this page. Even the photo slideshows option is gone. Which means for future videos that only have text and pictures, I'll have to use Windows Live Movie Maker. That's all I have to say. Goodbye video editor and photo slideshows. We'll miss you very much. This is me, signing off.